Hey, you ever wonder what the darkest living thing is? Well, before we crown a champion, let's shed some light on our judging criteria. We judge darkness based on how much light in terms of the number of photons that reflect back into our eyes after they bounce off of an object or a bird. Here's our runner-up, a bird of paradise. The black in the feathers of this bird of paradise reflects fewer than 5 out of every 1,000 photons that hit them. That's less than 0.5%. Nanostructures in those velvety wing feathers bounce light around, basically trapping it and preventing it from escaping. In the honorable mention category, we have a few ultra-black species of butterflies and moths. The honeycomb shape of their wing scales traps light in a similar manner on the nanoscale, allowing fewer than 6 out of every 1,000 photons to escape. Spiders and snakes also display some super black colors, and you guessed it, there's nanostructures involved. But to find the darkest living things, we ourselves have to descend into the deep. And here's our winner now. Well, one of them. This anglerfish is one of about 15 deep sea fish that reflect only 4 or 5 out of every 1,000 photons that hits their skin. Zoom into the surface of that skin, you'll find densely packed melanin pigment granules. The size, shape, and arrangement of those pigment granules is just right for absorbing or trapping just about every photon of light that hits them, making these fish basically invisible in those deep, dark ocean depths. I hope you found that illuminating. Follow me for more cool science stories.